Hello and welcome to my Media Enhanced product. Today we'll be examining media elements, photos, text, and music. And this short tutorial will show you how to create a slideshow using iPhoto. According to the text, the most precious asset you can bring to the multimedia workshop is your creativity. We will use iPhoto to showcase that creativity. And in this tutorial, there are 6 steps that we will follow in order to create the best slideshow we can of some of the best vacation photos we have ever taken. In step 1, you're going to create an album in iPhoto. Step 2, import the photos into the album. Step 3, create the slideshow. Step 4, arrange the photos. Step 5, add text to the photos. And finally, in step 6, we're going to add music to the slideshow. We are now ready to begin with step 1, create an album in iPhoto. In step 1, we're going to create an album in iPhoto. You have all these wonderful photos from your vacation. So we'll go to File, click New Album, and since there are no photos in the album, we want to click Continue so that we can create this album. Next, you'll be prompted to enter or change the title of your album. For this tutorial, I'm going to name this Best Vacation Photos Ever. In step 2, we're going to import the photos into the album. Once you've created your album, the next step, in step 3, we're going to create the slideshow in iPhoto. Step 3, you're going to create the slideshow. In order to create that slideshow, you need to select the photos that you want to include in that slideshow. In step 4, we're going to arrange the photos in the slideshow and put them in the order that we would like them to appear through the slideshow. This is the best part of the slideshow because you can, by dragging and dropping, move the pictures in the best order that you would like. In step 4, we're going to arrange the photos in the slideshow. Very well. In step 5, we're going to be adding text to the photos that we have in our slideshow. In step 5, we're going to add text to our photos. Now, if you're presenting, our last and final step is to add music to the slideshow. This is one of my favorite parts of the slideshow because you can add whatever song that you want to your slideshow to make the presentation or the slideshow come to life. We're going to add some spice to the slideshow and add some